play a fluke. There's many different ways to do this, but this is the way I do it. Come closer to get the fluke. See, I just make a slice like this. The key is having a really sharp knife. You go down along the backbone toward the tail, and then you just work the knife this way, like this, and you go underneath. There's your fillet. Flip it over, do the same thing, cut it at an angle. You work down above the backbone. Just work toward the back like that. You go the other way. You cut your fillet, you got two nice blades there. Then to skin it, what I like to do is use the fork to hold the skin down. Keep the knife as close to the skin as possible. It's a nice fillet. Got the same thing with the dark side of the fluke.
Beautiful. He makes it look so easy.